On those of you who have successfully met all requirements associated with those degrees. You now hold all honors, rights, and privileges belonging thereto. I charge you, as educated men and women of the world, to use your education in the service of others. Congratulations, graduates.